This Manal Brimawi, Professor of Anatomy, Tanta Faculty of Medicine, Fellows 2020. My project name is Evaluation of Training Program on Writing Well-Constructed Multiple Choice Questions in Anatomy Department, Tanta Faculty of Medicine. Our chart, which will be begin from January 2020 till January 2021. Okay. At first, I go with the chart sharply as in January. I begin to construct the training team, which will. Very qualified persons included inside this this team. Some or many of them, like Dr. Mohammed Hassanin, is present in our team. Dr. Amal Hashish is present in my team, and others. Okay. Begin with orientation of the staff in the anatomy about the importance of well-constructed MCQ, and we do questionnaire for assessment. All this within January. After that, we begin to do a plan for the training program and approval from our department to implement the training program within February. Announcement of the members of in the anatomy department about the time and the training of and the place of training program will done in March. But we have in this part what is called COVID 90, which will stop face-to-face training. So we change, this is the first change which will be happened to our training or our project, is we change from face-to-face training program to online training program, and we do many sessions online, which will be completed with Dr. Mohammed Hassanin. Next, so we can overcome these troubles and we implement our training program. We do a questionnaire pre and after, and we do a satisfaction questionnaire, which is very, very good satisfaction. I think Dr. Mohammed produced what is called amazing sessions online with interactive sessions, which is very, very, very good. Okay. After that, we create a list for MCQ, and we now create a list for MCQ which is related to Tanta University only, and evaluate the MCQ through many times. This is the outcomes, the satisfaction which will be achieved adequate level of knowledge about the MCQ. Then we implement a policy for the MCQ with unique, well-constructed checklist, which will be also happen, improve the quality of the MCQ training in anatomy department. And this is the second change which will be happen. At first, we begin with anatomy department, but after that, we include all departments which be present, which included inside the integrated modules, like anatomy, physiology, histology, and even some clinical department. So it is not only five departments. I think we reached to about 11 departments in some modules, like musculoskeletal module or GIT module, and like this. Improve the reliability of the MCQ in the anatomy department, the reliability of the MCQ exam, which also will be happened, and we approved it by the item analysis. This is the last step, which will produce a question bank in anatomy department, and we now construct the question to be evaluated externally. Thank you.